Hello everyone, my name is Arifozun Durukan. In this video, I will present the study of three-dimensional finite element model of the human thorax to study its low frequency resonance excited by an acoustic harmonic excitation onto the chest wall. Let's start with introducing cystic fibrosis. It's a relatively common inherited disease seen 1 over 36,000 children and now 4,300 patients suffer from it, which represents an increase of 33% in the last 2 decades in Canada. As shown in figure 2, as a conventional therapy to liquidify the sticky mucus in the airways to overwhelm one of the devastating effects of the disease, clamping is used by physiotherapists, and now many devices have been developed to do it. However, any studies have been conducted so far to examine the human thorax numerically, which renders it possible to go further in the area. In this study, it's aimed to study three-dimensional finite element human thorax for low frequency resonance under an harmonic excitation onto the chest wall. The process is started by generation of three-dimensional image from computed tomography data, and after continued by repairment of the image, conversion it to the solid geometry, computing lung physical properties, and the generation of finite element model for the acoustic studies. The modeled human thorax consists of soft tissue, rib cage, lungs, and airways shown in figure 5. In order to show the electroacoustic device, 160 dB sound pressure level is applied on 28 mm radius back chest surface area, as shown in figure 5b, under the range of 20-60 Hz, and the resonance frequency is investigated at 28 Hz, as shown in figure 6. For whole body in 3-dimensional and against boundary condition in 1-dimensional, which is so close to experimental data available in the literature. As a conclusion, the thorax finite element model is developed for acoustic studies. The model resonance frequency in the low frequency range is investigated at 28 Hz, which is validated by the data available in the literature. And also the future study is planned as figure 7. Thank you for watching my study video. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact me.